That thing is a camera. Because I need it to make videos to put it on YouTube about your dad.
I'm gonna go and try to scuba dive, and yeah, I'm gonna show you guys around the island. But now I'm gonna go and have a breakfast. I haven't shown you around, haven't I? Yeah, I'm gonna showing you around the island. Now I'm hiking to the place they built. I mean, not they built, but yeah, you will know what it is. Small like that way. Yeah, it's like this way. Yeah, probably right. The island is small, it shouldn't be. It's hard to get lost in this kind of small island. It's really windy on this side of the island. The sound is probably bad. I'm really sorry for that. Sorry for the sound, for the bad sound.
Yeah.
And my plan is that to make the vlog, to make those 4 days that I, the 4 days that I stay here into only one episode, because I don't want you guys to, like, I don't want thing to repeat itself, the repetition thing. Yeah, I don't want it. I don't want the same thing over and over again in the vlog. So I'm gonna make it only one episode. Morning, guys. This is day 3 that I stay on the island. Right now, I got a wetsuit ready. This is the first time ever that I learning how to dive. Yeah, it's so exciting. I'm so psyched about it. Yeah, first time ever diving, scuba diving. The weather today is not really ideal.
And I'll teach you 3-4 skills, just in case the regulator comes out of your mouth, what you need to do, and in case there's water in your mouth, what you need to do. That's it. So I'll tip this off for you.
Yes, swimming and diving is one of my bucket list to cross.
Yeah.
So I'm roaming around making video vlog in YouTube for Cambodian.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like the first, really the first one to do the vlog, the travel vlog.
That's so cool.
Yeah, so we like showing around Cambodia.
You get lots of views.
Not really.
No.
Okay. Yeah, watch it. And inhale, exhale. Whoa.
Okay. When I press this, it's gonna have air in it.
So I float.
Yeah.
And those to go around it, the
white button, that's
the
called the deflator button. This is called the inflator.
Okay, deflate, deflate.
Yeah, but both of that I will be controlling. Mm-hmm. And because what happens is when you're supposed to go down, you deflate. Mm-hmm. When you're supposed to come up, you don't inflate. You kick and come up. Deep breath, remove your regulator, face it down. You need to face this. You pull it, you're holding it like this. You pull it out and face it down, because this is really sensitive. Mm-hmm. Because if water hits it hard, it'll start free flowing. It'll give you constant air. Okay, if that happens, all you need to do is put your finger here and it'll stop. Okay, you pull it out, face it down, and exhale. You never hold your breath while diving.
Diving session is done, first ever. I love it. I'm gonna come back and train for real. Yeah, I'm gonna come back and train it for real. First diving session is done. Love it. I'm gonna come here. I'm gonna come back here again and do it again and learn it for real to get the certified. Yeah. Best day of my life. One of the best days.
So the concrete block, or the Lego concrete block that we call it, and we were building it, is for creating the artificial reef to mainly gain the population of the oyster population,
And we need oyster because oyster have cleaned the seawater, you know, and have make the water quality become nice again. And yeah, that's the basically the sole purpose of building those Lego block and put it into the waters is to do so, is to make that thing happen, is to gain oyster population and yeah, oyster clean the water. That's it. Tomorrow is Friday and I'm gonna head back to the mainland. I'm gonna head back to Phnom Penh in the morning tomorrow. Yeah, it's been really, really nice for being here. And actually, I don't really want to leave that early because I really want to learn how to scuba dive properly. Yep, definitely I will come back here again and take a course. Yeah, to be a certified scuba diver and to, yep, really love it. Try it this morning. It was awesome. It was fun and like one of the best day of my life. Yeah, it's like one thing that in my bucket list. Yeah, really, really enjoying it and really, really enjoying the island. Yeah.